Okay, Murkrow, let's fly to Usha City. And prepare to face the army of the trainers. To-do, I love the music. You have to phone your mom, what the hell? No, he's a schoolboy. Keep. Too bad he's not called Peep and laughs so hard. But, by the way, tomorrow is the day when the new South Park game is coming out. Yeah. March 4th. That would be cool to see. Hopefully some of the people on YouTube that I watch will play it. If not, I will just get it myself. Anyway, the hell not. A stupid course like that gives like no XP at all. There are still two more gym leader left. The two strongest ones in the Kanto, of course. And I will get to them eventually. After I'm done with all those trainers. And the trainers on the water route, I should be around 90s. Or late 80s at least. With my team. So I think I don't even need to grind anymore to face Red. Red wasn't even in the documentation, but I think he will be probably. Maybe he didn't even change him, but he might be. Might have all his team on the level 100, which is the highest level in the game you can get. Pretty much. Sorry, mom, I was beaten. What the hell? Let's battle, I won't lose. Okay, kiddo. You got some confidence. That is nice. But here you are playing with the big boys. And we don't take kindly to your shit. Roll out, huh? Snorlax have really good HP, attack and special defense. His other stats aren't that great, especially the speed. And the defense, and who cares about the special attack about him? Everybody knows he's physical attacker. But I like to use Snorlax actually. Did I use him in the Leaf Green? I think I did. I'm not sure. Yeah, I think I did use him. First time I basically used him in the Platinum a long time ago when I was playing it off screen. And yeah, actually I was betting like 2 weeks to get Munchlax on the honey tree because you have only 1% chance to get him. And I was so happy when I get him after 2 weeks of waiting. Teacher Hillary. Hillary Clinton, huh? Or maybe not. Flamethrower. Injured that. Nice. Ditto. Overkill. Ditto is so fucking useless. Why would anybody want to use that Pokemon anyway? At least if it was super fast, you know, like it can transform before you can hit it, and it would be kinda alright. But it's pretty much useless. And there are plenty of Pokemon like that, which are pretty much useless. Oh, good measure for me. Yeah, gotta love that flamethrower, huh? Gotta love it. Okay, school of Billy using Onyx. Let's go with the King Dragon, I guess. Why the hell not? Yeah, why the hell not? Waterfall. I will be level 86, nice. Okay, what else do we have, kids? Electabuzz, something for a golem, I guess. Yep, definitely. And what the hell was Electabuzz even supposed to be, like some sort of electric cat? Probably something like that. I don't know. Magmar is like fire duck. Well, whatever. Macargo. Now when I think about you, you are not even 4 times weak to water, but you are 4 times weak to ground. Because of your weird typing. Fire and rock. Yep. How could I lose? So this ride is full of teachers and students. Seems like it. At least this part right here. It's chocolate. Ooh, Scaramori. It is actually pretty bad for you. Yeah, seems like that was a good choice for this route, at least for this part. Later when we will have probably some bikers or maybe bird keepers, I must switch to something else, like Alakazam, Electabuzz, to be my first Pokemon in party. 300. No, so close. Kia! What the fuck was this? You forgot how to suck a cock? She probably not. It's cool boy Johnny. Release Butterfree. How cute is that? Burn flame, stupid butterfly. You are useless. I mean, who the hell uses bugs? Like Butterfree, jeez. I can see some people using Beedrill, they are kinda useful. Kinda. Boba Fett. No matter what I use against this guy, he will survive. is my dilemma in here. And he's always used a good move to counter me. Seems like he can misclick there, huh? Buddy. Yeah, I'm not letting that to happen. And watch how he will use Miracle this time. And I reload it. Still counter, never mind. Good. Maybe he don't even have Miracle Coat. Eh, who knows? What he knows? Stuff like that. Johnny and his Heracross is 4 times weak to flying. So let's do it. He'll counter as well. Interesting. But can you survive this fly? Probably not. Or most likely not. It's really weird word. I'm guessing that I have that stupid gun on me. I can't even use it. It kinda sucks. Oh well. Are there any more trainers here? Yes, there are. Oh, there's actually a lady here. Oh, isn't this the trading one? Which used to tend to trade Chansey for Aerodactyl or something like that? Yeah, I think. Heracross. We actually give it decent XP. And with the Lucky Egon, might be higher than a Chansey. Yeah, it will be definitely her. Yeah, I have 6 chances, but I won't trade them because I'm just jerk. I'm jerk like that. Kefan Trevor. He's Granbull. He should be dead after that. Right? I think so. Yeah, okay, Trevor, you are dead. Go back to GTA 5, please. That is where you belong. Yeah, Psyduck. You have Granbull and not Psyduck. Because of the heck. Oh, this is the Bird Keeper. Fearow, Pidgeot, Dodrio. Yep. We just survived this Thunder Punch, Pidgeot. Let's see if you will. No, we won't. Good. Golbat. Interesting. Scooby, olha, cousin. Now let's go with the ice punch. Why the hell not? Super effective anyway, and I have really high special attack. So it should do it. Yep. Call that isn't bird, buddy. Okay, let me see what you have. Never mind, you actually have three of them. Do. Nidoqueen. Oh my god, they have scratch. What the hell? And you're down. How's that? He's dead. Carta is butterfree. Okay. Yeah, pretty simple. Use flame on it. It will work, definitely. And your last one is Dawson. Let's kill it. Little like Hawaiian flower from Hawaii, right? Low 86. I want my 300 HP, please. No hidden items. You should. So go there. And get yourself an Onix, huh? What are you waiting for? What are you waiting for? Go get this stupid Onix. I will be laughing if you actually have one. Yeah, it would be so stupid. Yes. 86. Tyranitar. So let's go with gun. And no way you can survive that. Four times effective against you. Nice. Graveler. Yeah, you are done, buddy. Evolution, my friend, evolution is the key. Ooh, Steelix. Ah, let's get that blossom. Why the hell not? Can't stick with him. Or with her, to be correct. Yeah, I was thinking about using Steelix actually, instead of Golem. But then I decided against it. It seems like it was the better choice probably. Anybody up here? Don't really see anyone. Bone arm before my Pokemon, what the fuck? What's your problem, dude? Are you high on drugs? Alex. Nidoking. Let's take on that earthquake in the face. Nice, he's dead. Seeking! Well, let's go with the Octopus then. King of the Sea, that fat orange fish. This should be it. Yep. And Slowking. Can we not take him down? Probably. Let's see. Yep. He's dead. Not even that much XP as I was expecting. And there's more gold here. So why the hell you don't have Kingdra? Just speaking about the reality. Jeez, Pikachu hasn't seen you in ages. The only saw the fat Raichu. The fat fuck. Oh my god, they have actually a full team. Well, isn't that annoying? Yes, it is. Come on, why the hell did you give him a whole team of Pikachus? Maybe he'll have a Raichu at the end. Maybe. Or maybe not. We'll see. Oh my god, it's Pikachu again. I would have never guessed. Jeez. And more Pikachus. I wonder if the rest still have Pikachu. If they kept it that way. Probably. Probably still have one. And And it's another Pikachu. Well, at least I will level up. Yeah, at least something positive from this fight. Indeed. Nice. Pikachu. Pikachu is still the best. Oh, you're an idiot. No hidden item there. No hidden item here. What about here? Finally! No space left. And more trainers. Oh, bird catchers. Bird keepers, right, not catchers. No idea why I still call them bird catchers instead of keepers. I think in the general sprite they at least have the bird in the cage. Yeah, at least that. And you are defeated. Bird keeper Perry. I beat you because you have shitty Farfetch. That is why. And was the only reason. His name is Brett. Oh, interesting. Fire punch, why the hell not? Yeah, that barrier are pretty crappy. Okay, what else do we have here? Fero, of course. Ice Punch. And I should get level up after this. Yep. Level 85, nice. Shoot, not good enough. But anyway, when we come back, we'll continue on this route. See you then, goodbye.